Now friends, look here, this is a question taken from your book. How to solve a quadratic equation by the method of square completing. How many terms of the AP 5, 7, 9, etc. must be added to get the sum 140 in Malayalam? 5, 7, 9 എന്ന് തുടങ്ങുന്ന സമാന്തര ശ്രേണികളിലെ ശ്രേണിയിലെ എത്ര തുടർപദങ്ങൾ കൂട്ടിയാൽ 140 കിട്ടും? എവിടെയെങ്കിലും പദങ്ങൾ കൂട്ടിച്ചേർത്താൽ പോരാ, 5, 7, 9 തുടങ്ങി തുടരെയുള്ള പദങ്ങൾ കൂട്ടിച്ചേർക്കണം. How many times of the AP 5, 7, 9, etc. must be added to get the sum 140? You cannot take some times somewhere in the AP. It should be from the very beginning. We shall examine. The formula for finding the sum to n times of an AP is Sn, sum to n times, starting from the first term. Sn is equal to n by 2 into first term plus nth term. And nth term is given by x1 plus n minus 1 d. x1 plus n minus 1 times d, that is 5 plus n minus 1 into 2, that is 5 plus 2n minus 2, that is 2n, 5 minus 2 is 3, 2n plus 3 is the nth term. First term is 5. Now Sn is given 140 is equal to n by 2 into x1 plus xn. X1 is 5 and xn is 2n plus 3. Then similarly, 5 plus 3 is 8 plus 2n. We are multiplying by half. So this 8 becomes 4 and 2n becomes n. 140 is equal to n into 4 plus n. 140 is equal to n by 2 into, you can take 2 outside the bracket. When it is done, so the times in the bracket will be 4 plus n, that is what is written here. Now 140 is equal to n square plus 4n. As done earlier, this is in the right, there is a square term and a term of first degree. You find the coefficient of the first degree term, that is 4, take half of it, that is 2, square it and add on both sides. 4 is already here and the other 4 is added on the left, but I have written the terms on the right, shifted to the left, and term on the left shifted to the right. Now this is n plus 2 all square. N plus 2 all square is equal to 144, therefore n plus 2 is square root of 144, that is n plus 2 equals plus or minus 12, that is n is equal to plus or minus 12 minus 2. 12 minus 2 is 10, negative 12 minus 2 is negative 14, but n cannot be negative, number of times cannot be negative, so the answer is 10. I think you got it.